Hi everybody, and today we're going to be playing some Subnautica, because I haven't played it in a while, because I need to continue the series. And last we left off, I think we were getting Cyclops parts, so E.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Wait, what? Why did I just get that?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Why did I just get that?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Huh? Is the game glitched? What just happened? Drop them? Okay, well, that's great, isn't it? I was going to eat those creep vines, but I don't really know why the heck that went in my inventory. I mean, I'm not complaining, that kind of helps like a lot, but you know. Oh, look at that. Thank you. We already have this. I am not going over here. This is not happening. Why is it giving me all this stuff? What happens if I drop more? That's what I want to know. Nothing. Oh, okay. I don't know why that hood is there, but it's making it so I can't take down any swings. E. E. E.
Without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object.
Why am I moving so fast? What was that about? How was I moving like light speed there? I don't think you're supposed to move this fast. Does it think I'm gonna seam off? Like what? My god. When did I become Sonic? Okay, well, that's great, isn't it? Let me see. I need more titanium, and then we'll be good. And apparently I'm Sonic, so I guess we're good on speed right now. But why is this thing so fast? This is confuzzling. I don't enjoy it. I'm going like 400 miles an hour right now. Where is the metal deposit? Where could it be? Dude, I almost just glitched through the floor, that's how fast I'm going. Oh god, bro, that is high. I am speed. Oh wait, no, I'm not anymore. I'm regular. I'm not speed anymore, which isn't cool. I like being speed. Oh man, let's see, so whatever. I am not a trained professional. But somehow they're just dissipating. I don't know. Just how it works around here. You don't question things, you just do them.
Integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Honestly, I kind of just have a hole in my house. That would be cool.
Welcome aboard, Cap Systems Online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Now, do I just have a random hole in my home? Yes. I have a random hole in my home.
Oops.
Alright, let's see. We got Cyclops energy efficiency module. We should probably make a battery charger and a upgrade station. I think you have one diamond and computer chip, that's pretty easy. Where are the diamond? I thought I had a diamond, maybe I don't. There it is, and then we just need that. We need a bunch more crap as well. We have power cells. Look at my loot and just feel very depressed because I have literally nothing. And then come over here and just melee this until I get table coral samples. Give me freaking table. Yeah. I can barely see. Okay. You already know who it is. I'm locked in a spot. In a spot. Oh, baby. Do I have a battery on zero charge? It will. Mm-hmm. Alright. Alrightus Masculus, if you know what I mean. Very questionable. I need more lithium. We need more everything, so I'm gonna go for a thingy and do that. No. What happens if I put everything in my family? I can't. No. It's just taking space up in my thingy. It's hot. Alright, well. I'll probably have to leave just so I can get that out of my thingy, but you know, we can just, like, forget that for now. Considering I only really need my knife. Probably should take other stuff, but you know. You just love when that happens. The beluga whale tree goes into your face. That's the best. Swimming arm animation.
All systems online.
It's a peeper. Glider fish. Whoopsie daisy. I just got jump scared. What was that? I just saw a reaper. There it is. That was a good itch. But I'm spinning around.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
My face. Assault you, trust me. What threat? Yeah, thank you. Did you know these things are a leviathan, I think? Well, they called some leviathan. I'm just like, I don't know, I'm scaring this child. I'm pretty sure this is a child version. My god, no, please don't do this to me, game. Thank Lord. I don't know if I have that upgrade yet or not. That's a lot of good stuff. Mr. What just happened? I don't know what just happened, but I feel like the TV just sent out low frequencies that just destroyed my veins inside my ears, because right when that paused, my ears went intensely, just went ringing, just destroying my blood vessels. Come on, get your fickle legs out the way, man. I'm trying to break some of this stuff, man. Thank you. I think that will conclude this episode. See you guys next time with another video in like 40 months. Trust me, that is a great upload schedule.